I just got back from outside and look at this. I think it's an elephant towel that they left on my bed. So cute. And apparently tomorrow they are distributing passports back. So this at tomorrow? Is it? Oh wow, it is tomorrow. Sunday. Eh? You know what? I can't brain right now. Asia. And Katie is so well dressed right now. She's like a 小仙女, a fairy. So it was like a rainy day today. So we did not go and see the sunrise today because we were sleeping and we had our breakfast. We ordered too much food, but it was good because we had a taste of everything. The French toast was my favorite. Oh my god. And then what else we did after that? Oh yeah, we went back to our room trying to get our thoughts together, but I feel like our thoughts are really scattered because we are very, very sleep deprived. So right now we just want to relax and look at the ocean, wait for lunch, and then take some swimsuit photos at the solarium. And then after that, we are gonna rush back and switch our outfits. I mean, for me, are you switching outfits?
Yeah.
Okay, she's switching outfit as well. And then I'm gonna go for my Harry Potter quiz. Not sure how I'm gonna answer the question, my brain's so tired, but I'm hoping my Potterhead knowledge will come into good use right now. In my very long dress, and I'm gonna go for the Harry Potter trivia right now. And then I also brought out my swimsuit because I'm planning to go to the solarium earlier. I will be meeting Katie over there, so here's hoping that I'll be able to answer most of the questions at the Harry Potter trivia. Otherwise, I feel like I would be a disgrace of a Potterhead. But generally, I'm gonna go enjoy myself. So I just checked the location. So oh yeah, this is the interior in the elevator. I think it's a picture, yeah, taken by a Chinese Singaporean. So anyway, it's gonna head over to the music hall, which is that tree. I mean, in a very tree because I think it just turned right after going on the escalator.
But just before I start, rules for the trivia. Rule number one. Once done with my pencils, you're gonna return them to my pencil box. Alright? Is that easy, right? Easy, right?
Specific questions as well. So right now the sun is shining because this morning it was actually raining really badly, but right now the sun is super duper bright and I'm gonna head over to the solarium. But before that, I'm gonna change into my swimsuit. Oh, now it's hot, that's great, because just now I was like super cold when I was in the music hall.
你可以请到我的哈喽那里。 This sun, this lighting, so good. And then we're gonna catch our last sunset.
Listening to all. 他还来偷看我们。
Come back next cruise.
每次讲这个 joke.
We really appreciate it to your safety journey home tomorrow in Singapore. And please come back.
旁边跳，骗我啊，没有跳，还在那边偷看我们。
Okay, ready. Okay, go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to mommy. Happy birthday to you.
Wow, thank you.
We are done with dinner. So today is our last sunset. Oh my god, my ribbon. Our last sunset on this cruise, and we are gonna try to take like an aesthetic video of us spinning under the sunlight and all those things. The North Star, good for them.
I think there's another universe where I haven't yet felt pain. And maybe in that other universe, I'm a flower and you're the rain.
Done with our super duper quick photo shoot, so right now we are gonna go and catch the 7:30 show. Are you excited?
Yay!
Our last show.
Later we're gonna go stargazing and dancing, and then that's the end of our trip.
Yes.
Joy forever, time is beauty that can't be measured. Gives you the silk.
This is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
I think somewhere in a different life, I'm still 7 in 2nd grade, and I'm so happy that I feel alright, and that I haven't met my brain. Maybe somewhere in a different world, my mom's a bug inside a tree, my dad's the scientist who captured her, but now it's time to set her free. Or maybe somehow in this skull of mine, I find it hard to see the truth. Cause I'll romanticize a boring life. If that means I'll be happy too.
Pandas, right? They stack all the way up to the ceiling. There is one more panda up there. I think it's a baby panda,
but so cute. Wow, Katie is so far already. And by the way, fun fact, the panda is just next to the rock climbing area, basically the spot where I fell. I'm so glad that we managed to wake up and do everything when we are on the ship. Because now it's disembarking, and actually now we are putting the disembarking on hold because Singapore port is apparently full right now. We forgot to go to the glass. Run, Katie, run. But actually, is that blocked? Is it blocked? I remember last time we saw it was blocked.
No, it's still blocked.
Why they want to make us walk the long way? Oh my god, so there's this one more spot if we have yet. Been in the morning, which is the glass floor thingy. I can't remember what is it called, but the two nights we were here in this area, it was night. So we're gonna see what it looks like in the morning. I have not gotten the iconic North Star of Royal Caribbean, so here it is behind me. I just realized that you can actually see Gardens by the Bay from this view. Okay, so in case you didn't know, well, my finger, this is the place where they film Crazy Rich Asian, and this is the iconic Ferris wheel of Singapore, and there is Gardens by the Bay. I've been there before. A couple years ago, fun fact, if you didn't know, you can actually go up there. Okay, I don't know why my camera is zoning in and out, but yeah, you can actually go up there. Go up there for like, I don't know, to look at the views and stuff. So we are gonna disembark in a little while. Right now we are making our last stop at the Windjammer. I actually went earlier today to get a little bit more snacks and stuff to bring down from the ship. Basically our last, souvenir. So hopefully later the customs will let us pass, and I'm loving the Taylor Swift music background right now. This is like young Taylor Swift. We have actually already decked, and a lot of people are, going out already, but we are, kind of delaying our leave or whatever a little bit, because our bus to go back to Malaysia will only be arriving at 11 or half past 11, like that. So we're not in a rush, because right now is, I think, yeah, just 8 in the morning. So it's really, really super duper early. So Katie, she has gone to the solarium to check whether she could get like a closer and better picture of the two iconic Singapore buildings. But I'm just gonna chill here because I'm like super tired from everything. And what's even more exciting is now we are actually on the first day of February. So February is going to be like a super busy month for me. I have to work basically almost every day. I also actually need to start working on my PhD's research projects and all those things. But how much I'm going to be meeting up with Skylar, and it's been such a long time since I last seen her. And we are actually going to go to our Taylor Swift concert on 4th of March, and that is something I was and still currently am super duper excited about, because we paid quite a lot to go see Taylor Swift, and I feel like it's worth it in a way, because like our our seats were sitting seats, and we were basically kind of like front row. We actually got VIP too, by the way. So I'm really excited to see her up close. But I feel like I will go ahead and purchase like a zoom in camera lens from Lazada, because I feel like I've been using this phone. This phone is it's new. I bought it in the middle of January, but last time when I was watching Showgirl and I zoom in, I feel like it wasn't that clear. No, it was not clear at all when it was zoomed in just times 10, you know. So I'm thinking of getting the zoom in camera lenses that I've been seeing people use at concerts from Lazada or something, and I'm gonna test it out and see whether I'm gonna order it in February for sure, and I'm gonna test it out and see whether it works perfectly for concerts and all those things. And Katie, she just came back. Hello, how was it? Can you see?
Can see that, but then here
it's
more clearer.
Clearer, right? I told you. Katie, come here. You know, can you see that the Ferris wheel, right? Next to the Ferris wheel, can you see that a few pillar looking thingies? That is Gardens by the Bay.
Yeah, Gardens by the Bay.
Yeah, I actually didn't notice until now, you know.
Yeah. I also just noticed this.
Right. Okay, so back to what I was saying. So Katie, she has this like old lanyard, and I see people using it, but I didn't realize how convenient it was until I boarded this cruise ship. Because especially when you're wearing dresses, right, you don't have anywhere to put it. And sometimes I don't really always want to be holding onto my phone, because I feel like, I don't know, I will forget it and leave it somewhere accidentally. So I already ordered like seven sets, some for myself, some for my mom, some for my aunt, and all those things, and some is spare because I got a few different color variations. So I'm really excited for that to arrive at my home. So I'm hoping that it has already reached already, just that I'm actually not home to receive it. So I'm hoping that the...
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, we are putting a hold on our departure process.
So overall, I think the cruise, not bad, considering that the price we paid for, it was quite worth the money. I'm gonna put it at that. And especially their desserts were good. Okay, they have, their one of my favorites is actually surprisingly their passion fruit matcha cake. To be honest, I could barely taste the matcha, but the passion fruit was good. The cake was like gray, yellow and green, kind of reminds me of a traffic light, but it's really colorful, it's really vibrant and all those things. And they even like made like special arrangements to celebrate my mom's birthday by preparing a royal chocolate cake. And we had that slice of cake the day before and that was good. And yesterday for like the birthday cake, it was about this size, okay, about maybe this thick, okay, but it looks like this, yeah. So it was good, and they even wrote happy birthday on it and stuff. So right now I'm just waiting for my parents to come back from Windjammer, because they want to see what meals are being served at the buffet. And Katie actually just went up to Deputy to get her last pictures of the entire place and all those things. So yeah, we're gonna disembark and gonna go back home, and I feel like I'm gonna pack up everything and I'm just gonna sleep the whole day, because this few days I've been sleeping for like, I don't know, 5 or 6 hours. And honestly, I found out something new about myself. When I was sleeping, I heard myself snoring. And honestly, quite horrifying, because I didn't know I'm the type of person who could snore in my sleep. But thank God, it wasn't loud according to Katie, but it was still horrifying nevertheless, because, oh my God, Zayn Malik's, what do you call that? I Don't Want to Live Forever. So there are a lot of iconic songs at Silk Girl last night, so it was really good. Cool.